Hey guys, welcome. Today you will learn how to convert plain text into real human-like voices like this.
Hidden beneath the vast canopy is a lost world of the ancient Maya.
You will be able to do this for absolutely free, so keep watching this video till the end. To convert text into real and professional human-like voices, you need this free software called Descript. The link is in the description. Open Descript on your computer and create a new project, let's say Overdub Live Demo. At Descript, adding voice to text is called Overdub, and in this video, we will also call this Overdub. Now we need some text to add voices. You can simply type anything you want or copy paste it from somewhere else. I have this little script from National Geographic documentary. I will paste it here. Just make sure the text is properly punctuated. If not, then add some commas and periods appropriately. Otherwise, overdub feature will not work. Now let's say I want to overdub this paragraph with a calm male voice. Simply go here at speaker option and choose edit speakers. Now click add speaker. Here you can change the speaker's name, and here you can select overdub voice for that speaker. There are 8 voices to select from. Before selecting a voice, you can listen to preview as well. Let me show you how these voices sound.
Life is like a camera. Just focus on what's important. Capture the good time.
Life is like a camera. Just focus on what's important.
Life is like a camera. Just focus on.
Life is like a camera. Just focus on what's important.
Life is like a camera. Just focus on what's important.
These voices sound pretty much like a human, but if you are not happy with these overdub voices, wait, there is a lot that you can do with these voices to make them sound like a real human being. Just keep watching the video till the end. For now, I am selecting Dawn, my personal favorite overdub voice, and also changing a speaker's name to Dawn. Then click Done. Now you can simply assign the speaker's name before the text. All you have to do is click on speaker and select name. When you hover the cursor over speaker's name, you see overdub voice with some emotions or tones. Here you can also listen to preview before selecting the tone.
It didn't start well with the slowest service ever, but culminate. It's funny how everyone has the same issue Nurture the sensation of happiness and love. Feel yourself gently glowing with it. Breathe all the way out until your lungs are empty. Let's draw in a third and final.
This is just one overdub voice with 16 different tones. There are 7 more voices with many more tones. So you can guess how many more combinations you can make. In this demonstration, I'm going to use calm 2 tone. Now overdub is being generated. For this paragraph, overdub is completed. You can listen to it.
Hidden beneath the vast canopy is a lost world of the ancient Maya. Nearly 2 million square miles of lush green hide centuries-old cities riddled with mysteries. But today, lasers in the sky are helping to expose these secrets.
Let's add one more speaker for this paragraph. Repeat these steps. Go to speaker, then edit speaker, and then add speaker. This time I am selecting overdub voice as Emily.
Life is like a camera. Just focus.
And also changing speaker's name to Emily. You can change speaker's name to whatever you want. Then press done. Now assign Emily to this paragraph. You can also choose from 4 different tones for Emily.
But this devastation is about to. This is where she hunts for the seal she needs to feed her. Your mornings are spent relaxed, focused, and thoughtful. The salmon have arrived. This is the world's largest freshwater fish migration across the northern hemisphere.
I will go with formal 3. Now it's generating overdub. Meanwhile, we can assign speakers to other paragraphs. wait for some time. Few seconds later, you have all the overdub generated. Let's play and see how they sound together.
Hidden beneath the vast canopy is a lost world of the ancient Maya. Nearly 2 million square miles of lush green hide centuries-old cities riddled with mysteries. But today, lasers in the sky are helping to expose these secrets.
It's kind of like having X-ray vision and seeing beneath the canopy without having to touch a single leaf.
Archaeologists are using this new superpower to unearth treasures on the ground.
We are starting to get information from all kinds of places where we knew absolutely nothing.
It's changing our understanding of the Maya and helping to create a treasure map of Maya's lost world.
If you don't want to use these free overdub voices for some reason, you can generate one of your own, but for that you have to take a subscription. I am happy with the free voices available in the software. Now to export this overdub, you have to go to File option in the upper left corner and then select Export and finally select Audio under File Export option. On the next page, you can tweak file format and its properties. I'm okay with the default settings. Next, hit Export and save the file on your device. This is how you convert text into real human-like voices. I hope you like this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel Let's Learn so you can see more videos like this. If you have any question, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.